have a feeling I've never had before.
Good afternoon. I am Paula Moffitt from imnews.com. I am in the studio this afternoon with Mr. Garland Green, jealous kind of fella.
Ms. Moffitt, how are you today? It's a pleasure doing this interview with you. I guess you know that, don't you?
It's an honor to be with you also, Mr. Green.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Green, this is 2011, and I heard you're back in the studio. And so let's talk about that.
Yes, I got a new record deal. I was actually had just recorded a new album myself. And I got a call about doing another album for another company. So I took the offer, and we're currently in the studio starting the 1st of June. And hopefully we'll see how that goes.
So, Mr. Green, being Mother's Day is coming up real soon. And I know you have a new hit out. It's called I Owe You Mother. I was a pleasure to feature it on some of the local stations. And you've got some great response back from the disc jockeys and the internet. So would you please talk about it?
Well, it's definitely an awesome song. It was written by Jimmy Dean. And he flew me to Muscle Shoals, Alabama. That's in Alabama, Muscle Shoals.
I'm not sure, Mr. Green.
But he flew me there to go in the studio and record that song, and turned out to be great. He did it first himself, so he said he wanted to see how a black person would do it with the black soul. So I went down and did it. He came over to the studio and he loved it. He slapped me upside the head and said, "You know, you nailed that." You know, so. It's I had it in my archives for a long time, and I decided to give you a copy, and it's been history. The whole world started requesting it, and it's on CD Baby and YouTube.
And it's also on your website, garlandggreen.com. That's the good thing about the internet, because you're able to transition from one scene to another scene. And that's what I'm News is about, to talk about the news that's in the business, like you, Mr. Green. Also, R&B music has changed. So what about it?
It's coming in real strong. You know, it is the people music. And when I was coming up, it was prevalent. You know, there's so many great artists. So right now, the people has started missing it. And they want to hear more and more. Anytime they book a concert, they have overcrowded rooms, and it shows that people are actually searching and looking for something, you know, in the realm of R&B, my music as well. And, you know, it's hard to keep up right now. You know, so many things. Since you came and introduced me to this website, and the way that you put it together, I'm getting just humongous calls and everything. So I think you're doing a wonderful job on iMnews, and I hope that you keep it up.
Thank you, Mr. Green. iMnews is about the people, the indie artists that no one is talking about. So that's basically why I started imnews.com, because I get a chance to work with some giants just like you in the business. So let's talk about what's new for Garland and where Garland would like to go.
Well, actually, I'm having fun with my son. I told him I was playing Brooklyn, New York last year. And he was there when I got there. He was there in New York when I got there, because he wanted to piggyback me with me to Hamburg, Germany, where we had a wonderful festival, a guy by the name of Dan Dombro at Baltic Soul. We did a show there with, what's the guy's name? The rapper. You remember the rapper?
I'm not sure, Mr. Green.
Melba Moore, George McCray, and a very, very popular rapper was there. It's on my website, I'm sorry. But I'm having fun. You know, me and my son, he just flew out here to California, him and his girl, and I'm just having fun and living and basically hoping someday soon to fly into Chicago and see my friends, the one that are left. There's so many of my friends that we've lost, and it's just amazing. I'm thankful to still be here, even though I think it's dwindled down to, I guess, me as one of the last people of my era, last singers of my era. And you speak of Bobby Womack. Bobby Womack is before me. And as a result, you know, it's just nice to be able to still do what I do and have fun.
That's good, Mr. Green. So I know you would love to come out and show the audience what you are made of and do one of your favorite songs that I'd love to hear you sing. So I'm going to step away very soon, and then you can come in and do what you do best.
You want me to sing?
How, why not?
Well, you know, you have your way of twisting people's arm, you know.
That's why I'm News. I am Paula Maffey from IamNews.com. Check me out on the web at www.imnuz.com. Thank you. Paula Moffitt from IamNews.com. You can reach me at www.imnuz.com. If you would like to be in a set with me, you can also call me 951-842-8221. If you would like to book Garland Green, I'm sure I can hook that up for you too. That's why I am IamNews.com. Paula Moffitt. See ya. I'm out.